Kazakhstan has launched an educational program for training masters of law in the field of intellectual property and business, which became the first and the only one in the Eurasian space so far. Similar programs operate only in 14 countries worldwide. The launch of such a program in Kazakhstan became possible thanks to the signing of a memorandum of understanding between the Ministry of Science and Higher Education, the Ministry of Justice, the World Intellectual Property Organization, and Maqsut Narikbayev University. Of the first 15 students enrolled in the new educational program, 10 will study on a grant basis. To date, the global market for intellectual property owners amounts to about $70 trillion. For the development of the creative industry, where intellectual rights and property play a significant role, the provision of qualified personnel is crucial. Large corporations such as Google and Amazon protect their rights and inventions in the field of artificial intelligence. Similarly, OpenAI and other related spheres require direct legal protection as well. This master's program in intellectual protection will contribute to educating Kazakh students in new methods of legal protection of intellectual property.
Именно новым методом, способом правовой защиты интеллектуальной собственности.
Зияткерлік меншікті қорғаудың екі жүйесі бар екендігін мойындау керек. Осы VOIS жүйесі.
The two systems for protecting intellectual property include international and national ones. The first offers numerous advantages, such as in trademark registration. If I protect my trademark rights under the international system, it will be protected all over the world. Thus, students will study this practice. Our goal is to adopt this experience and continue it locally.
Бірінші сол тәжірибені үйреніп, кейін ары қарай өзіміз жалғастыру болып табылады.